I'm David Fisher with Swift Navigation. We're here at Exponential 2018 to talk about our solutions for the autonomous environment. So we do centimeter accurate GNSS solutions. So we provide RTK services for the autonomous industry for a variety of applications, UAVs, autonomous vehicles, as well as robotics. So our offering in this space is really a combination of both hardware receiver features as well as a cloud correction service. We recently launched Skylark, which is our cloud correction service I mentioned. This is a way to get that differential calculation you need, that information that an RTK receiver has to have in order to get to that centimeter accurate positioning, only without the dependency of a base station. It takes the dependency completely away from our customers, allowing them to only need to be having an internet connection, chat with our Skylark service, and get to that centimeter accurate positioning. Our rollout for this, we currently have coverage in 11 major metro areas. We'll have full continental US coverage by the end of 2018 to allow a very large expansion in the autonomy space and just make it so much easier for our customers. On the receiver side, we have Pixie Multi, which is our flagship receiver. This is a dual frequency, multi-constellation receiver. So this has currently GPS GLONASS. We'll be launching a free firmware update to our customers later this year that'll give it Beidou and Galileo. In addition to Pixie Multi, we also have our Duro product. This is our ruggedized version. So this takes Pixie Multi, makes it IP67 rated, so waterproof, dustproof, integrates a cell modem, and as well as some other features of protection. With that integrated cell modem, it builds perfectly into Skylark, allowing you to correct or get your corrections directly from Skylark. No additional information needed, just turn on the Duro, have your Skylark corrections coming through its cell modem, and you'll be in that centimeter accurate positioning. If you need to know more about Swift Navigation, please visit us at www.swiftnav.com.